Hi, ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome to Paddy Paddy today, Wednesday, middle of the week.
Yes. Because but this week was slow.
It's slow?
It's slow for my
Oh, well, this week no slow. Reach last week and upper week. Oh. Upper week, I do like this, do like this. It's still 5 minutes after nine.
Last week, slow
it
by
It was Jay. Slow.
You know the way like...
It was longer days, shorter nights. Because before, by the time you close your eye, do like this.
Now this period be that.
Morning don't reach.
Now this period be that. So make hay while the sun shine.
Okay.
But now good advice I give now. Yeah. Why can't look like I say I talk
with you? Okay, now the way you take talk and you off me.
How? I simply say make hay while the sun shine. What's wrong with you? I mean...
Welcome to the show. Maya Wanogbolo, as usual, we're here to make things beautiful for you. And in case you just come to this place for the very first time, what's wrong with you? Why are you checking me out?
We wear black and white again.
We always wear the same thing.
One day we should check our pata. Because it'd be like, say, would they look each other?
Yeah, I'll go hide, go check my own contract. It's blue.
You can't talk the color. Me, I can't go hide, go look my. Maybe I mix, or maybe I wear rainbow, or somewhere along the line. Maybe I go choose pink. Why am I going to wear pink pants? Seriously. Why am I going to wear pink pants?
Some people like it for no reason. Anyways, I was saying before I was rudely interrupted talking about male pennies. Welcome to Paddy Paddy. In case you just enter this level for the first time, anywhere where they control us from, it don't really matter where you day, okay? Yeah. Okay. Anywhere where you day for this part of the world, we they throw a salute, they greet you, say how buddy, and everything day, all right. My one Ogbolo, we they come your way 11:30 to 12 o'clock every day, channel 98 on Top Gold TV.
So, all right, so ladies and gentlemen, we'll go quick break right now. By the time we come back from this break, the show y'all started on a different P, all right? So, don't go anywhere. We did together to make sure we make Una happy.
Everyone in school is going for the excursion, okay? Talk, talk. Why when we tell these people something once, they know they hear?
No, sometimes it's that checkpoint for ear, you understand? You have a checkpoint process. When information comes, it doesn't hit them actually, okay? It takes a break and it hits the break, and then by the time it breaks the break, and before it gets to their medulla, you know, before they process it and everything, some seconds have gone past.
Meanwhile, I just want to tell you that our video on Instagram went viral.
Wow!
Okay, so...
Yo! Check as Maiwa. Ekpo, on Instagram, you see me and her misbehaving yesterday. Me, I got my swag. I just had my swag on. You understand me?
I would say a lot of people like the comment was just about your swag.
Swag. I'm not doing. Anyway.
Somebody say, hey, say our James.
And they can't catch me as James. Jennifer's diary, hello. Thank you very much.
All right, so for inside Pakistan, you see, people, they live with different kind of rare conditions, especially when it concerns sickness and stuff.
Yeah.
Because for inside Pakistan, these brothers, what they call Shoaib Ahmed and Abdul Rashid. Shoaib Ahmed. Because that's the correct pronunciation, Ahmed.
Okay, now the correct one with that. But
Shoaib.
You did
no, Shoaib Ahmed.
Ahmed.
You don't know this. I kill you. My name is Ahmed.
Ahmed. That's true, that's true, that's true.
Shoaib Ahmed and this particular person, what they call Abdul Rashid. Now, Abdul Rashid and Shoaib, two of them are brothers then be. One is age 13 and the other is age 9 years old. Now, those children are not normal. Ask me how.
How?
During the day, the moment the sun comes out and they wake up, they are very agile, they are very active, then do their house chores, then go to school. But once the sun done the setting, once it done, they reach evening, they become a vegetable. See them? Then go just... I'm telling you, once the sun done, they set in like this, they will become like this. You know, imbecile, complete one. They become completely paralyzed. During the day, they are very agile and everything. In fact, they don't even give them name. They call them solar kids. Because once during the day, then they jump up and down.
They
move up
there
and down. Talk. Now, waiting people talk. But the doctors, as they try to determine waiting be this condition where they get, they can't talk, say, they dismiss that thing, say, if they attached to sun. Because they talk, say, they try keeping the boys for completely dark room during the day. And they were still active. When it was cloudy and rainy, they were still active. But once evening don't reach...
They just enter.
Yeah, they don't feel talk, they don't feel walk.
Wow.
They don't feel do anything. So during that evening, if they want butu during that evening, you have to carry them. Oh, if they want to pee, you have to carry them. But once morning, don't read that first ray of sun.
Ginger,
their energy level is 100%.
Wow.
It's amazing.
What if it be this one condition now?
Oh, it's a medical condition.
But that means, see, you know, see some people, they regularly, they also say, Maybe when evening just switch, I will just tire. Some people they, and they know it's not a medical condition. Maybe just a few saying,
I don't work.
Because some people get this thing on a lower level. Because if it's on a medical condition, now that means, different is a medical condition. But anyway, we just bring the information. We just don't say this kind of thing day for outside.
It happens.
So if
you don't be everything be village people.
Don't be everything be village. Something not medical
are
just, things.
Some things not really medical.
And
some things
don't be laziness on the part of the person. Not medical condition. So you just, in your own way, nobody look say, hey, we don't burn, no. Hey, we don't burn, no. Because, deliverance.
Sometimes it's medical.
Sometimes just medical. Small touching here and there, you know. And the person is all right. Now, which brings me to my own gist, medical condition issues too. This woman, let me tell you something. It's not everybody I see everywhere that is okay.
No.
Some people are not okay.
People are not well, though. People are not well, though.
Say a person wears suit and tie, he look fine, he do makeup, everything on point. You know me say the person, they okay. Some people are just naturally in, you know, they put themselves together. But mentally, they are poof. You understand? This woman now, but thank God for this particular woman, Sister Chioma. Sister Chichi. How?
Sister Chioma.
Chichi. Now, Sister Chichi.
Sister
I praise
Oma.
God.
Oma.
Huh?
Oma.
No, not Chichi.
Okay, Chi Baby.
Chi Baby. Chi Baby.
Chi Chi Chilolo, African Chiquito number one. Chi Chi Chilolo, African Chiquito number one. Chi Chi, Chi Chi, Chi Chi, oh. Chi Chi Chilolo, Chilolo, Chilolo number one. Thank you very much. Ogolo, where in God's name did I find you? Oh my God.
Where did that come from? Okay, now, Sister Chioma, 46 years old. They say now, ex mad woman, let me see.
Wow.
She not face craze before. She did wear rag up and down. They don't get square and square. They don't care for road, you know. Or they pick, you know, ants for every year. They do like use the tongue, you know. They do like use the lick. And different things, you know, craze person way. Now, Sister Chioma was the past one church one day. What's the name of that church again? Last Born, a.k.a. Church of Last Born, a.k.a. The Anointed Assembly. So the pastor waiting for them. Can't just look outside. Just see one person in the past. As mad person, now instead of just drop for your heart, the hour has come. Now you run, go outside. As you see the mad woman in the past, now you hold on for hand. Pa, now she shouts, happy maka. Now me say, leave me. Happy maka. And the guy say, no. And guys start praying. All of a sudden, say all of a sudden.
All of a sudden.
All of a sudden. The demon fled.
Wow.
Fled out of Sister Chioma. Now, that same Sister Chioma, where they form craze up and down since, now she's the leader of the choir for that church now. They raise praise and worship. They worship. They lead.
Again.
Would you like play?
And
but really, we bless God.
Praise the Lord!
Sister Chichi, we thank God for your life. Really, we bless God for deliverance. But say you deliver all the way from a madness, you can't talk to the choir leader. Who be the woman when they lead the choir for that church before? Who be the woman? That woman could be vexed. Wow, me.
You know, the thing is, for those of you...
Ex-mad woman can't take my role in
this.
Really, wow.
That's really upsetting. For those of you now, if you say you believe in Christianity, if Christianity is not your religion, you go understand, say, miracles do happen. And this is now one of the miracles that will happen in that particular religion. So if you're a believer of Christianity, well, you will understand what we talk.
My wife, you say this thing we just do now. It can't make me feel like, say, I did fool myself.
No, you're not professional. You're not professional, that's why.
I'm not professional.
I just showed you professional.
Hey! Now, you're my thought today, no worry. I'll professionalize you. You understand me now. Ladies and gentlemen, okay, we'll go break.
Oh, Lord.
In fact, we'll no go break. We'll continue with the rest of our gist.
Okay, that's fine.
Maiwa?
Yes?
But make mad ex-mad woman not take your position for your life.
No, stop on
that. No, I just
na
prayer point that you say,
amen. Amen. Because the one where they do and before, she called the one that say, wow.
Say, wow.
Is there really something wrong with me?
Really?
Is there something wrong with the way I coordinate things?
Somebody return back from a crazy journey. just come and just take my position.
No, maybe they no get. Mo say like that.
Okay, mo just say like
that. They feel no get. Maybe now as she don't regain her conscience, she comes idea come, don't say, tis. It will go nice if make I show the world. Make I proclaim my miracle.
That means when she, you know, say they said, what's the person they do when in normal? When the person gone crazy, then the person go they do. Maybe when she said don't they don't have that crazy. They work up and that means she sing.
Maybe she
for
sing.
You understand?
Maybe she get angelic voice.
Yes, you know. And they also wait for heaven, say, make that pastor just catch her, you know, and bring her back to the fold.
Well, happy for you, Stachioma. I mean, there's not your family, for example,
said they're excited. Yes, yes.
Because there's nothing as good as make you this sane. Insanity is not a good feeling.
My sister, sure. Will not be anybody prayer at all.
Because even when they go through some kind things, them. And it be like saying it won't drive you nuts. It's not a good feeling.
Well, at
talk
all.
More of when you are talk actually
the real
insane.
One.
No. Anyway, so talking about impossibilities made possible, this 7-year-old girl, whether they call Anaya Ellick. Now, Anaya Ellick, them born her with no hands at all.
Wow.
And when them born Anna, the parents be they think, say, my God, how won't take do am? Bianca and Gary, now be the parents. They come, they think, I'm say, how they won't take do am? But as the girl, they grow, she be 7 years old now. As she they grow, she begin to do things by herself.
Mm-hmm.
In between that, her nimb, way hand, no day. She learn how to hold biro, pencil. Right now, she they get award for one of the people with the best handwritings.
Wow.
Now, that's not enough. She learn how to tie her shoelace. She learn how to dress herself. Before she asks you for help, she go don't try to do them by herself first. That's her holding the cup on her own. You don't understand?
Which excuse you get?
What excuse do you have?
Really?
See goose pimples. You know this kind of thing gets to me. See goose pimples all over my body. What kind of, which excuse you get? I don't even forget the pigeon when they speak safe. You don't understand? ABC News, now you can't talk. In fact, her principal, Greenberg, the principal of the Greenberry Christian Academy, now you come out, can't tell ABC News, say she did determined, she did independent, say she's there vivacious, and she's a no excuse type of lady. Mm. And she's just 7 years old. What excuse do you have?
Just
lady?
7 years old. Ladies and gentlemen, your disability no be excuse why
for you to become a vegetable.
Exactly.
No.
I mean, the fact say you not too pure for one part of your body, no mean say you know fit develop another point where you go fit take. You know, last time yesterday we talked about the guy that is a mouth say cut person
yes.
head. Now, you know, it hosts us. Today we'll talk about this other one. So which excuse you get as a person? Just look inside yourself and just ask yourself, say wow.
It's see, just one you know step mean? Of determination.
Yes.
Finish.
So don't create pity party, say, hey, yeah, Ma can go beg. No. So, because this girl, now, they won't give an award now, it's one of the best handwriting. People that will get complete hand now, you know if you get good handwriting.
The people where
which excuse you get?
The one where they off me pass now, doctor, Egbezwa.
No.
Doctors don't ever write for you before.
Doctors go for training to write rubbish. And then they go for training.
And the funny what? Thing is, you go carry and go nurse place. Nurse go read them. You will be number person, you don't know.
You see what he...
But the nurse go, they read out waiting, then they write there for you.
And you don't notice it. Sometimes they rush right.
Can't draw one line.
Come. Because they take it to the nurse. You can't go and go meet the nurse. Say, nurse, which medicine be on this one?
The nurse go read them out for you.
He says, just this one is just for slight headache that you have. Can I be on this writing? Yeah? If a person got HIV, what is they go write? Textbook. But really, yeah? Doctors, I like say that. My brother will be doctor, talk say they intentionally do that thing so that you know go you know some kind of things. But when they want me to buy medicine for their place,
there.
And our business, you understand? Bad guys.
Anyway, last, you get the power to become somebody, they your hand. Simple as ABC.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, they say me will go for a break right about now. So we'll just run, and go for the break. By the time we come back, we'll give them more of the gist, all right? So no go anywhere, they come back.
Now that we've got love, what are we gonna do?
You know what to say, my voice not alright.
No, you are in a low tempo mode. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen.
No clef for my mitochondria.
Do straight.
Oh.
That's called vibrato.
What?
In music, it's called vibrato. Yeah, you do.
The song went down with this train. Nah.
My story.
Tabi want to talk something.
Okay. Now you might be old. You might be elderly. And you feel, say, it's the end of the road already. No. I'm here to make sure I tell you, say, nah. You are just tired. You understand me now? You are just tired. My wabik professional now. Okay, so now this 79-year-old man and 72-year-old mama, they don't try. They kept trying. They kept trying.
They
and
try.
They kept calculating.
They try.
Finally. As it be like this.
Ah, it's about to.
After
go
47
down.
Years
yeah.
of trying.
Yeah.
Of loves. Of yeah. try. 47 years, not picking. But as I speak to you now, ladies and gentlemen. Finally, God don't give them pekin. In their 70s, 79-year-old man and 72-year-old mama, finally, they have born their own child through IVF method.
You know, it's funny because she's old.
Yes, but so doctors can't look and say, she's still fit conceive when they don't look the whole
miracles
thing.
Miracles still happen.
Miracles.
I said to people, miracles happen. Not they think, okay, more do this thing.
I need
to use a subtle tone.
Oh, subtle.
You see,
so.
Miracles do happen. Not they think yourself exists. Not they think yourself extinct. Not they feel like say it don't finish for you.
No.
Because everybody is a candidate for a miracle.
A candidate for a miracle. But anyway, guys, seriously, this is a miracle, and the miracle is coming your way, all right? Just believe them. For me, these guys here, for me, and their tenacity, you know, that faith,
yeah.
And I just keep them to the end, because if you don't give up at a particular age, before they hit 70, they suppose don't even give up, say, we'll not even try again, because age, they don't even think age. So last, you only mean, say, most of us, now we they stop our own miracle, now we they end them for ourselves, because we can't enter faithlessness, you understand? So on your own page, just reason now, say, there's always, you know, there's never end to anything. You get me? That's not your mind today. Just reason and say your own miracle is coming your way. Amen? Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, now here we reason mouth on top everything we concern Yan the Yan, and then we cut it short right about now.
That was funny. You know, so when we small, we do this thing.
Rubbish, we'll do it with Bosha. But anyway, you know, keep us alive to today. So, however, we look out. You know, you have to always think good things. If not,
So, I just want to say you can follow us on Twitter at Wazobia Paddy Paddy. We are there live and direct on Twitter at Wazobia Paddy Paddy. Follow us individually at Mayo Walande, at Funny Obolo, right there on Twitter. You want to move to the Instagram? Yes, we are right there at Mayo Eko, at Obolo. Right there on the Instagram. If you want to go to the YouTube, go to the Facebook, youtube.com/wazobiatv. Facebook.com/wazobiatv. We are right there for you. It doesn't matter where you are, it doesn't matter who you are, it doesn't matter tall, short, dark, fat, skin. Paddy is for everyone.
See you tomorrow, guys. See you tomorrow, guys. See you tomorrow, guys. See you tomorrow, guys. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna see you tomorrow. God bless you. And also, just enjoy the video they want to just watch. Make sure to sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done it.